Jussie, you think him and you think radio pe biggest names, it's him, and he is the reason we all try and see what we can do better and differently even on radio today. So let me call on stage the CEO of Z5, Tarun Katyal. Please join me. And please join me in congratulating this man for such an amazing career. Hello, how are you doing? Tarun, has it been challenging? Because there's so much competition and there's so much content out there. I'm very excited about what we're unveiling today. Lekin phir bhi, aapke liye kitna zaruri tha to actually try and get into this space and make it different as much as you could?
This different is a very abused word, but yeah.
For you, it's actually totally right. It's not even hatke, it's completely different.
Yeah, that's true. I think it's exciting times. India's kind of got to a point where digital video streaming counts. I think we've all tried very hard to make sure that Indian consumers consume a lot of digital video on an ongoing basis. And for that, I think we've been able to do two or three things collectively and individually as a digital video streaming company. One is that we've actually re-engineered ourselves to become what we call a content company. Content means technology, and it's extremely essential that we all get to a point of understanding not only just the content, but the user experience on ongoing investments in technology and product to make this entire thing very, very seamless. And that's really our effort. Over the last, I think, 18 months, one of the things that we've put the most effort in is to deliver seamless video. You must understand, you know, when you get onto an app or to a web platform or to a smart TV, you believe that video must play, but it's really hard. Yeah. Because not all of you are on the same broadband, the same 3G, 4G network. You're not being supported by the same kind of technology as in the CDN at the back end. And your phone may have different memories, the phone may have different CPUs, so on and so forth. There are a lot of factors that go into delivering just seamless video. And we deliver video today from a feature phone, the Jio feature phone, right to an 8K smart TV and everything else in between, which is in itself very, very hard because it has to be so intuitive that, you know, when you're on a certain device, we must understand what kind of device, what kind of network you're on, and what kind of, you know, video manifest or video bitrate that we must deliver to you so that you should be able to watch your video very, very easily. Simply
so,
said,
I want to cut you here because my papa jo hai news dekhte rehte hain apne phone pe aur mama jo hai music. And of course, your serials. So if I had to ask you, what is the best way for you to do your research? Is it your family, your neighbors? Where are you going
really,
to
I've
find out?
I've stopped doing research on anybody I know. The other thing about this business is that it's extremely data rich, right? We know, everybody sitting here, we know what you watched today, yesterday, for the last 24 months, how many times you launched the app, how many times you were on a bad network, what are you going to watch? You know, what have we curated for you to watch? We hyper-personalize. You see rails and rails on the app, which will be different for you, different from me, different from him for sure. So it's different for everybody. It's very hyper-personalized, and we try to do that on an ongoing basis. In all of that, it's also important to get everybody's taste right. So there is a lot of news. We carry hundreds and hundreds of hours of news and, you know, channels in every single language. We do hours and hours of TV show content. We're very proud of the Z Network that brings in so many hours of content onto our platform. We also do so many originals in so many languages, and we're very, you know, grateful to the industry to have worked with us in creating the kind of magical originals that we've been able to do. Plus, we do some very interesting films every single month, and I think this effort today is to really be able to show you on a monthly basis what we've been able to create and what is going to come your way in these next 30 days.
Has the members of media, a lot of them being my friends, have you all got Diwali ki chutti? Chuttiyan kisi ne enjoy kari hai yahan pe haath upar kijiye. I think none. So, but you know, I have to say, lekin December mein khoob sari, I'm sure log hopefully lenge. But November is a month of very, very dull period. It's a very dull period.
Yeah, it's a bit depressing, you know, after this festivity gets over and all of that. And all of which starts from 15 July and Rakhi, and then goes right peaks up to Diwali and Ganpati in the middle and all of that, right? So it's a long journey and we're all in a festive mode, but we thought that when we get to December, these festivities mustn't end. Kind of have to stay indoors nowadays, you know? It doesn't seem like the monsoons are set over, yeah.
Z5 is going to do its job. Should we show them the calendar
yeah,
for November?
Thank you so much for all of you guys for making it. Also, welcome to a lot of our partners, our stars who've whose shows are going to launch this month. So my gratitude to everybody to have made this through traffic in Bombay. I know how hard it is. It's hard for me to get to work. So thank you so much for making it and for everybody at the media. I hope we'll be able to show you something right, something nice, and something you'll be excited about. So have a great evening, and we'll see you guys later.
Thank you, Tarun Khatyal, ladies. The Ravi, please join me on stage. Do I even need to introduce this Jamai to 0.0? Hello. बहुत कुछ अलग करने जा रहे हैं ये जेन्युइनली ही इज एडिंग येट अनदर फेदर टू हिज कैप. आर यू समबडी हु पुट्स दिस एम? अब 2019 खत्म हो रहा है, 2020 में मैं ऐसी एंट्री मारूंगा. इज दिस समथिंग दैट यू प्लान और यू थॉट ऑफ और यू हैड इन योर बकेट लिस्ट? ऑनेस्टली टेल मी, बिकॉज अब जो हम अनवेल करने वाले हैं आपको भी शायद आइडिया नहीं था कि आप ये करेंगे इस साल, पता नहीं.
बिल्कुल भी आइडिया नहीं था. एंड सेकेंडली, आई हैव नेवर बीन एनीबडी हु ऑपरेट्स विद अ लॉट ऑफ प्लान. It's okay. Been organic. Everything has been organic, and so has this, what you're going to reveal now. And it was.
इतने modest मत बनिए, क्योंकि apart from this viral जो हम सबको hit गई करके गई है, there's certain things that you have in your bucket list. So tell me the couple of things, क्योंकि कायनात, universe conspires. What are your three things that you had in your bucket list and you've managed to complete? I want you to share with us today.
So my bucket list is getting very rapidly. I'm making all the ticks possible. So what you're going to be revealing, I'm going to say what I have to say maybe after that.
Okay.
So you could
and the things that have already happened, can you share one of them?
I wanted to do a web show, and Z5 has given me this opportunity. Thank you so much for Jamai 2.0.
And this successful? Yeah. I don't know if you imagined it to be this
successful.
No,
none of us did. And I think, so there's this weird thing, there's this weird connection that I have with Z. All big milestones in my life have happened, in the presence of Z, if I may say so. My first show as a hero was with Z all the way back in 2009, Ranbir Rano. Wow. I found my life partner Sargun in a show that I was doing on Z, Karol Bagh.
Wow.
A show that changed my life and I never had to look back again after, which was Jamai Raja, was with Z. Huh. My first ever web show was Jamai 2.0, which was with Z. I've turned a producer in the Hindi space for the first time with Z5.
Was
with
that
this.
On your bucket list?
Yes, absolutely.
Oh my God.
My first song as a singer, which you're going to be producing.
One second, your life A to Z is here. Side
mein A to Z
is
here.
Let us just see what he has to show you. It is Ravi like never before. Let's have it.
This is the first song ever that I have attempted to sing.
मैं गुस्ताखी नहीं करूं जो मैं रेडियो पे हर रोज करती हूं.
नहीं नहीं कीजिए.
याद दीजिए, एक बारी मैंने बाय मिस्टेक लता दीदी को भी बोल दिया था. She almost looked at me like, really? Did she just tell me to sing?
लता दीदी गाती हैं तो लोग कान लगाकर सुनते हैं. मैं गाता हूं तो जनरली लोग कान बंद कर लेते हैं. तो लॉट ऑफ रिहर्सल्स हैव गॉन इनटू दिस.
दैट डिड साउंड लाइक कान बंद. कितने रियाज करते हैं आप?
सो यू हैव जस्ट सीन द टीजर. आईड लेट यू आई लेट यू से व्हाट यू फील अबाउट द सॉन्ग ऑन द 11th व्हेन द सॉन्ग इज लॉन्चिंग. एंड सो यू ऑल वेलकम टू कम देयर. And also, I'm more excited about this, and I really, really, from the bottom of my heart, want to thank everybody in Z5. Mehak is looking at me right now. Rahul, Tarun sir, thank you so much for this opportunity of letting me produce this one. Also, so it's been great. Just thank you very much.
सुनो, जाने से पहले, क्योंकि कल बाला देख के आई हूँ ना, बालों की बहुत बात देख के आई हूँ. मतलब I can't get over your hair. Now take the hair. You want to give us a tip before you leave?
A tip about the hair before I leave?
You have no idea how many tips this movie is giving.
You know, the whatever you let be kind of grows and multiplies. So just let it be. Don't stress about it.
Oh my God! What an amazing concept! All the best, Ravi, and we can't wait to see the song on the 11th. Now, before I call the star cast of our next show, which is, can't believe you're the one who made Sasural Simar Ka. Matlab, really, where have you come? What is this? What's happening?
So much. How does it feel like?
Was it a challenge for you to take on? That's a very bold and an extremely avant-garde show. So I'm sure there's some thought that must have gone in before you stepped into this space.
So first of all, I'm really excited.
Yeah.
आज मैं यहाँ पे खड़ी हूँ और web space के लिए खड़ी हूँ. And I think विश्वास के बिना come. So normally मैं हमेशा अपने शोज में किसी ना किसी फीमेल प्रोटेगनिस्ट को इंट्रोड्यूस करती थी, और बहुत कम मौका मिलता था जब मैं कहती थी ओ ये हमारे हीरो हैं. सो या बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ और बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग जर्नी रही है. और थैंक यू सो मच Z5, तरुण सर, राहुल, निधि, अपर्णा, आई मीन राहुल बहुत टॉर्चर किया आपको. Nidhi Aparna, I mean, strong support and definitely television se web space mein aane ka ek alag hi maza raha aur I think in sabke support ke saath hi raha hai aur
the kind of freedom you experience on this kind of platform is immense. Yeah. So you have to tell us about every time probably jab aap television kar rahe the to aapko roka gaya aur yahan pe wo nahi tha. So did you have to remind yourself Go more.
So honestly, मुझे television में भी कभी ऐसा restriction feel नहीं हुआ. जो conviction था, जो storytelling थी, वो मुझे हमेशा platform ने वो liberty दी है.
जी.
And I think वो Z5 से मुझे वो कहते हैं ना double हुई है. तो ये show शायद मैं television पे नहीं कह पाती.
जी.
ये मैं honestly confess करना चाहूँगी, because एक तो storyline जैसी थी, एक छोटा सा small town का लड़का और उसकी life में हर दिन कुछ ना कुछ एक ऐसा एक्साइटमेंट हो रहा है और ये बहुत ही नीट एंड क्लीन एक बहुत अच्छा डिजिटल स्पेस पे हमने एक शो बनाया है. मैंने अपने पेरेंट्स को कहा कि ये वैसा डिजिटल शो नहीं है.
तो क्या गुण था इनमें कि आपने कहा फॉरगेट द फीमेल?
मतलब ये इतना अच्छा शो है कि विश्वास, मतलब अंशुमन की मॉम भी साथ में है, तो आप समझ सकते हैं बहुत बहुत फैमिली है.
बिल्कुल बहुत.
So, मैंने अपने वो आदर्श छोड़े नहीं है टेलीविजन वाले.
मुझे ऐसे लगता है आपकी मम्मी इज यूज्ड टू सम वेरी वाइल्ड लाइफस्टाइल दैट यू हैव लेड. बॉय, हाउ मेनी गर्ल्स हैव यू पट आउट इन योर लाइफ?
मॉम ने बहुत अच्छे से पकड़ के रखा है, ये मैं उनके बिहाफ में कह सकती हूँ.
अच्छा,
लड़का बिल्कुल जैसा विश्वास है वैसा ही है ना?
जी, बिल्कुल. एक ही प्यार है मेरा, मेरी माँ बैठी
है कन्फेस करवा यहाँ पे. सो या बहुत बढ़िया जर्नी रही. एंड आई थिंक इसके बाद राहुल अगर और एनर्जी होगी टॉर्चर सहने की तो दोबारा कुछ और करेंगे.
शी इज ऑलरेडी वेटिंग फॉर हर नेक्स्ट. दैट इज अमेजिंग. ऑब्वियसली दिस प्लेटफॉर्म एक्साइट्स यू लाइक नन अदर. हाउ वाज इट वर्किंग विद हर एंड द एंटायर टीम? सो मेनी फीमेल्स.
आई नो मतलब मैं अकेला लड़का और सात लड़कियां और हम लोग 40-45 डेज वी वर शूटिंग आराम से और भरी वादियों में पंचगनी की.
नहीं आराम से बिल्कुल नहीं, बहुत हार्ड वर्क था. मतलब भी हाँ.
क्या ये लड़कियां मतलब मेरे लिए तो क्या है, मेरी क्रिएटिविटी और जाग रही
नहीं,
थी.
नहीं नहीं मेरी रिस्पांसिबिलिटी बढ़ती है एज अ फीमेल की चीजें. सातों लड़कियां बहुत अच्छे,
लेट्स स्लो हिम
सारी. हां, सब फीमेल्स बहुत एक स्ट्रांग प्लेटफॉर्म पे रहे. मतलब करेक्ट.
जी.
क्या चीजें सीखे आप सात देवियों से, बता दीजिए.
मुझे मेरा मानना है मतलब
सॉरी मैं अपनी सारी देवियों को बुलाना
चाहूँ. The wonderful from the Telugu industry, Muskan is here, the Lamborghini girl, Harshita, and my very dear friend, Tina. Should I just... From Kabir Singh fame recently and many other things. Of course, the coffee girl, everybody calls you the coffee girl. I'm not going to say the name of the brand here. All right, so we're going to go back to you. क्या सीखे हैं आप इन देवियों से, इन खूबसूरत महात्माओं से?
बहुत कुछ सीखा हूँ लड़कियों से. वैसे भी हमेशा बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिलता है. मैं क्योंकि बचपन से जैसे मेरी मम्मी के साथ रहा हूँ और मेरे पापा तो ट्रैवल करते रहते हैं, तो हमेशा
पूरा इंप्रेस कर रहा है,
तो हमेशा उनसे सीखा हूँ. उसके बाद मैं जब यहाँ आया सेट पे तो इतनी सारी लड़कियाँ, उनसे भी कुछ ना कुछ क्वालिटीज़, गुड चीज़ें, जो भी अच्छी एक्टिंग टिप्स भी मैं लेता रहता हूँ. कैसे शांत रहना है, एनर्जी को थोड़ा कम रखना है, कहाँ वो भी छोटी चीज़ें, बहुत कुछ.
टीना कुछ कहना चाहेगी?
यू गो फर्स्ट, कम ऑन.
आई गो फर्स्ट.
कैसा,
व्हाट्स द क्वेश्चन?
व्हाट इज इट दैट ही प्रोबेबली हैज लर्न्ड फ्रॉम ईच ऑफ यू, कंसीडरिंग ही वाज सराउंडेड बाय ऑल ऑफ यू?
व्हाट ही हैज लर्न्ड?
या, ओ यू हैव लर्न्ड?
आई या
इसके आगे मैं क्या बोलूं अभी.
I think the one thing that I've learned from Vishwas, ये ना चुपचाप बैठ नहीं सकता कहीं. He's got so much energy. He's always jumping about. So I think we've on set, you've definitely learned that from him. He's got such an amazing passion for life. मतलब for every scene, for everything. Even if he has to drink a cup of coffee ना, वो इतना excitement से पीता है ना.
Coffee ही तुमने चुना. काफी
लग,
काफी स्मार्ट. या यू वांट टेल अस मुस्कान, व्हाट्स बीन द हाई पॉइंट फॉर यू? आप ऑलरेडी 3 तेलुगु फिल्में कर चुकी हैं, यू टोल्ड मी, एंड यू स्टिल वांटेड टू कम ऑन Z5. लेट्स क्लैप फॉर हर चॉइस. शी सेड आई वांट टू बी ऑन Z5.
वेल, आई लर्नड अ लॉट फ्रॉम अंशुमन, बिकॉज़ ही इज लाइक 2 डिफरेंट पर्सनालिटीज ऑन एंड ऑफ स्क्रीन. सो एज़ सून एज़ द कैमरा इज ऑन, ही इज लाइक हां बताओ, एंड यू नो एज़ सून एज़ द कैमरा इज ऑफ, ही इज लाइक हां मेरा रसमलाई कहां है, लाइक यू नो टेल, लेट मी टॉक टू दिस पर्सन. सो you know, that's really cool. And I think that is what an actor really is. When the camera turns on, you're just alive.
Yeah.
So he has that quality. So I learned that from him. I don't know what he learned from us. But I'm sure that...
He's not even getting into that list. Look at him.
Yeah,
he's like,
we need to know. Bilkul, you start with
me. Harshita, you want to go next?
Absolutely. बहुत कुछ सीखा, हमेशा गाना बजाना जोर जोर से, सबको परेशान करना और कभी शांत नहीं बैठना जैसे सबने कहा. और या
he's a wannabe DJ, is that what he is?
No, he's what is that called?
Entertainer. यार सबको entertain करके रखा मैंने.
Free.
You know, there was a cartoon, we've all seen it in bachpan mein. It's called Shin Chan. I knew you were gonna say that.
Ninja Thodi.
Well, I think we need some parting notes for love, sleep. Ruby, you wanna tell us what you've told your friends? Boss, maine aisa wala kiya hai. Kuch bolna hai aapko? Show off factor.
एक्चुअली कल ही रात को अपने सारे दोस्तों के साथ बैठ के शो देखा और मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड था. उनको बता भी रहा था कितने दिनों से, जब तक शूट भी चल रहा था, कि आज यार मतलब बहुत ही बढ़िया सीन किया है. बहुत एक्साइटमेंट थी क्योंकि सेट पे मतलब आई रियली वांट टू थैंक मैम Z5 एंड एवरीवन कि इतने फ्रीडम से इतनी खुशी से. मैं वही कहना चाह रहा था कि हमने जैसे शो बनाया है ना, जिस पॉजिटिव वाइब के साथ, जिस एनर्जी के साथ और जितनी खुशी के साथ सबने अच्छे से, वो आप जब देखोगे तो आपको पता चलेगा कि क्या केमिस्ट्री है हमारे सबके बीच में. Z5 मैम, मैं, एक्टर्स, हमारे डायरेक्टर सर, एवरीवन. सो इट्स बीन अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल जर्नी एंड आई एम रियली थैंकफुल फॉर एवरीवन.
Bless you and bless all of you and the wonderful team. Ma, main aapke aake aashirwad lungi. What fabulous things you've taught your son. Thank you very much being here. Thank you. That was Love, Sleep, Repeat. और क्योंकि आजकल का हिट फॉर्मूला है कि भाई अगर आपने साउथ को नहीं टच किया, जस्ट थ्री व्हेन शी स्टार्टेड हर करियर इन द इंडस्ट्री, शी वाज अ चाइल्ड आर्टिस्ट एंड नाउ शी मेक्स सच अमेजिंग कंटेंट. हेलो मैम, हाउ डज इट फील टू बी हियर?
इट्स फैबुलस, फील्स वेरी नाइस.
एंड टेल मी ऑनेस्टली, आपने इतनी फिल्मों को प्रोड्यूस किया है, इतना लंबा आपका करियर रहा, हैज दिस बीन अ डिफरेंट एक्सपीरियंस फॉर यू टू डू दिस फॉर Z5?
डेफिनेटली. व्हेन एकता स्टार्टेड फर्स्ट आल्ट बालाजी, फर्स्ट शो वाज माइन इन तमिल.
वाओ.
एंड मे बी द फर्स्ट साउथ इंडियन प्रोड्यूसर टू डू अ हिंदी सीरीज इन वे बैक इन 1986. एंड फॉर्चुनेटली आई एम बीन वेरी ब्लेस्ड बाई गॉड एंड आई हैव डन अबाउट 25,000 आवर्स ऑफ कंटेंट सो फार इन माई लाइफ.
For this, I believe आपको एक special request गई कि they want you to make it in Hindi as well.
Yes, and Tarun ji ko, I have to Aparna ji and Tarun ji, I have to thank you. It's the first time Z is going to be producing 104 episodes of Vip content. And it's going to be uploaded every week. And these are all true crime shows happening and in complete Tamil Nadu.
My God, so we're really going to get a peek into your world. Yes. And it's so wonderful, the people who are the face of this. Let me first call the gentleman who on Instagram says I'm high on cocaine. All right, let me call John Cocaine. Sorry, I'm very scared to come next to you, sir. I'm just standing far. Okay, what is the surname Cocaine? Yeah.
My great grandfather used to work with Pablo Escobar, so we started trafficking.
No, please, we are not asking for a very interesting story which will become serious. A serial. Where is what?
Yes, no, I'm kidding. It's I'm a Malayali by birth, so Cocaine is a house name, and I normally play the bad guy. Main aaj jo kuch bhi hoon, Mumbai ki badolat hoon. I was born and brought up in Mumbai.
Whoa!
And I started my career as a villain in the south, so my last name goes well with what I do for a living. And thanks to Kutti Padmini ma'am, ye mere career ka first show hai jisme main normally har movie mein maar khata hu, koi goli marta hai, koi acid dalta hai, koi chaku se kaatta hai. So this is probably the first thing that I'm doing on screen where I am hunting the bad guys.
Wow, koi love track bhi hai sir?
Yes, the series is very special kyunki I share screen space with my lovely wife Pooja Ramchandran.
Pooja, please join us on stage. She is in this playing a cop herself.
Yes.
So you want to tell us about this bad man's good side.
He has many good sides, and I don't think this evening is enough.
Yeah. Okay, no, maybe maybe on the show. Let's just restrict it to that. Yeah?
On the show, well, this show, Police Diary 2.0, has some very gruesome, very notorious crime incidents that have happened in Tamil Nadu. Sadly, that some of the incidents are so heartbreaking that when we're doing story reading, script reading, our hearts are actually breaking hearing those things. So we have four cops. May I also call
Santosh,
my other...
Pratap! Santosh, you to really look like just now you have done Hanuman Chalisa and you have come. Are you one of those?
He's always very, very calm. Yeah.
Very nice
guys.
But not on screen.
Yeah, not on screen.
You're playing the tough cop, eh?
Yeah.
No, that's the whole idea about doing a police story where we play the real cop, not the movie.
Ah, correct.
So yeah, so we are, our show is two episodes every Friday that releases, and we solve these crime scenes that happen. So one, every Friday there's an episode that is released.
Yeah.
And what happens through that crime, what is the result of it.
Yeah. Santosh, so, you want to tell us how realistically you went into this, like you just mentioned? Matlab, ye dramatized version nahi hai. Ye real, like how they make it back in Hollywood. It's that kind of slick production?
Aise hi hai. Matlab, ye jo do episodes hai, ek story hota hai. Matlab, all two episodes are one story and we have around 24 of it.
Yeah.
So we have to justify each and every story and differentiate from each
other.
But
we are addicted to the dramatic South Indian way. So are we
insane? There is drama. There is drama involved. Okay. Like, you know, without drama, like we cannot pull an audience inside. Okay. Like, you know, it can be real to a factor like where it's acceptable. And after that,
actually,
they need the drama.
People are very keen to know what's happening, how it happened. Let it be murder, rape, jo bhi ho.
Yeah.
They want to know the truth.
Yeah.
And they have read it in the newspaper just last month, and we are doing the cases immediately.
Oh.
It's more than solving the case, it's how we do it.
Yeah.
That's the whole
execution.
Logic,
for all you know, you'll be actually getting newer episodes as you go on because there's going to be so much. We don't want anything untoward happen, but yeah. Huh?
So we run out of creators here.
Yeah.
That's the whole thing.
I think we should keep backup plans and just wait ki nothing happens untoward. But thank you so much for doing this. And thank you so much for choosing Z5, ma'am. You're such an inspiration. What is the Raz? What is this glow? What is this? Yeah,
I'm
seriously.
Old.
No, no.
Yourself said from the industry mein abhi 60 saal hone wala
hai. She is one of the person who gives life to so many freshers over here. Like, you know, leave us. But I'm talking about the creators, the directors and technicians like who work in this project who are so like eager to do something. Like, she's the one who brings all the new character like and the talents inside. So I'm really thankful for that. I'm really thankful. And
मैंने अच्छा rehearsal किया हुआ.
Ma'am, unfortunately, आपके लिए actually ऐसा ही पूरा दो दिन ही चाहिए जैसे आपके episode के लिए. Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Yeah, usually you all can watch it with subtitles, so darna mat, please.
Thank you guys. Thank you. And since you spoke about the newcomer Santosh, that's exactly what we need to thank Z5 for, because this next show that I'm about to show, let's clap for the new kids on the block. This is going to be the encouragement they can't hear when their shows are going to be playing on people's private phones, actually. The best part is, local trains mein, jab koi naya show TV pe aata hai, ye ZTV pe launch hoga, they can't wait to watch it on Z5. So, aap to bahut saare logon tak pahunchne wale hain. Khud aap digital platform mein kitne ghante bitati hain, isse pehle main kuch bhi poochhun. Because you seem like you've probably spent a lot of time there.
Yes, definitely. I think our generation is entirely on Netflix and Amazon Prime and Z5 and all these other apps that have come in.
Right.
But the fact that now TV shows can also be seen on web is amazing, because the reach is now just multiplying.
Yeah.
Because already TV has a really vast reach, and then on top of that, all the people who can't watch TV, some people go to work at those times, some people are going to school and all of those things, so you can, it's great to know that they can just watch it at, you know, any time. Because I used to work before, so my friends, they just,
so you've actually seen women catching up in the trains.
Yes, in the trains. You just peeping and yeah. just you're watching something.
Unke network ka free mein lutf uthaiye. Anyway, your chip code. Shweb, you want to tell us how was it working with this amazing, amazing personality?
It was really amazing because, you know, it's a first TV show.
Ji.
And when I shared screen with her, like when we were working, I never felt that this is her first TV show because she's so good at what she's doing.
नहीं क्या है local train में जाके बन जाते हैं ऐसे हम लोगों को हर चीज करनी पड़ती है fighting smiling you know manipulating yes. everything
yeah. yeah somebody pulls your hair you have to be like patience
आज कौन सा mood हम लोग अपनाएं yeah
but still it was really amazing and what she's doing you'll come to know that you know she's great she's amazing and I learned a lot of things from her while working with her.
He's just being too humble. He's a fantastic actor. I learn from him every single day. And I think there's a huge contribution in the scene. Like whichever scenes we enact together, I think he has a major contribution. And it just comes out so beautifully because there's this give and take that we have. And it's
okay, really mutual admiration club will be taken off. We will hear all that list. But I believe that you have a huge bucket list on this show.
Yes,
so, did you have to learn or did the producer director say, tell us what is the hunars you have, and then all of those came out because it pretty much looks like you wanted to be all the things that you're kind of showcasing.
Yes, I don't know.
Are
I think
you Gemini? Like, how many things do you have in one person?
Yeah, I don't know. It was just destined to be that way because when I first auditioned for the show, I had no idea that there was a requirement for a dancer or, you know, she had to be athletic and all of those things. I was just auditioning for this character who's very bubbly and chirpy and very enthusiastic about life and she's very positive. So that itself got me attracted. But at the same time, as I kept giving auditions even more ahead, I found out that she's going to become a dancer, she's going to do all these things. And it was beautiful how everything came together like it was meant to be. So,
so good. Congratulations to both of you. Shweb, aapko kuch you know, जाते समय कुछ कहना है आपका connect with Z5, with ZTV, what we want to tell?
Obviously, this is the very first time that I'm working with Z, and it's so good, and it's so positive vibe coming towards me. That's, you know, the journey is going to be great. Yeah. I'm really grateful to be a part of Z now, and looking forward to it. Thank you so much for having me with you guys. Thank you so
God
much.
God bless you too. All the best, our newbies
Thank
on
you.
Z5. Please Thank take so your seat Thank as you I'm so about. Much. To introduce the last on the calendar for November, which anyway, I don't think you've got a chance to do on this lovely show, but Herlene, ladies and gentlemen, and how she's inspired so many of us to actually get out there and dance again. Thank you. You have really given a new lease of life to many. Ye actually show mujhe thoda sa misfit lag raha hai us mamle mein, but you're playing your part to perfection. Tell us about the experience and tell us about working with one of the finest talents we have in the country. Vikrant, he's not here today.
Yeah, I miss him. thank you, first of all, for having me. I'm very excited to be on Z5. In fact, this is not my first association with Z5. Z5, if you guys remember, launched with a song called Feel Hai. Do you remember? So, if you remember, I featured in that song. So, Z5 literally launched with that, and I've been very, very excited since then to work with Z5, or finally ye mauka mila. So, I'm really, really thankful to everyone. And Broken But Beautiful is a very, very special show. And to work with actors like Vikrant Massey, it was such a learning, such an enriching experience. Kehte hain ki acting is all about reacting. So, jab aap itne, he's been around for almost 15 years. And on the other side, I'm literally just about starting off. So, 15 months versus 15 years, literally waisa tha. So, I was under a lot of pressure ki I don't want to look amateurish in front of him. So, but he's very, very helpful, very, very humble. And we enjoyed a lot because the director also said ki acha, khul ke karo jo bhi karna hai. तो हमने काफी मजे किए साथ में काफी सारी इम्प्रोवाइजेशंस की
बहुत नेचुरल लग रहा है सीरियसली बट ओके सो डांस स्टेप्स आपको ऐसे मिल जाते हैं चुटकी में व्हाट वाज द हार्ड पार्ट अबाउट एक्टिंग
हार्ड पार्ट अबाउट एक्टिंग इज दैट यू आर नॉट सपोज्ड टू एक्ट आई थिंक एक्टिंग इज ऑल अबाउट जस्ट बीइंग ट्रू इन द मोमेंट लिविंग द कैरेक्टर एंड व्हाटएवर द कैरेक्टर इज फीलिंग टू इट्स deepest emotion दिल से आना चाहिए. तो बस मैं और विक्रांत वही कोशिश करते हैं कि दिल से करें जो भी करें, और आई होप आप सबको अच्छा लगे.
बहुत ज़्यादा, यू आर एन एब्सोल्यूट नेचुरल, यू आर डेफिनेटली मेंट टू बी हियर, एंड वी आर सो प्राउड टू हैव यू ऑन आवर ज़ी5 शो. थैंक यू सो मच रिलीन. प्लीज टेक अ सीट, बिकॉज़ टू मेनी यू मस्ट बी अ ड्रीम गर्ल, एंड आई हैव टू